I think I'm gonna rip the mulch back up and start over. Best thing I can think to do. It's not such a bad thing. I can see how well the second bed's being made right there. It's filling in really well, so on the upside.